Hello, everybody. This one is called Forever My Child. It's a song that I wrote from God's perspective towards us, trying to remind us of many of the truths that we so often forget.
Because you're